Know therefore that the Lord thy God is God, and faithful God, which keepeth covenant and mercy with them that love him and keep his commandments to a thousand generations. Deuteronomy chapter 7 verses 9. My dear friend, God never breaks his promise. He will move heaven and earth to fulfill his covenant with those who love him and keep his commandments. He will keep his promises to a thousand generations. Isn't that amazing, my friend? All relationships are based on trust and commitment. When one person fails utterly in a relationship, that's the end of it. With the relationship ending, commitment and love slowly deteriorate and they ultimately cease to exist. God loves his people, especially those who are called by his name. He makes a covenant with them, trusting in their faith they have towards him. He keeps his promise and mercy only with them who love him sincerely and with those who obey his commandments or his word that's called the Bible. He keeps his word down the generation. He is a faithful God. He is not like human being to break his promise or to forget what he said. He never promises one thing and does something else. He is truly worthy. We don't get to experience his promises because of how we live, a life that is not of faith or a life that does not believe in his word. My dear friend, fill your hearts with the knowledge of God's faithfulness. He is not asking for anything other than just your allegiance with him as a faithful friend or a faithful partner. May the good God bless you.